Welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be installing this Emax analog servo onto the SCX24 Ford Bronco. So I hope you'll stay tuned and walk with us as we go through this. So the quickest and easiest way to do this is there are two screws underneath here, one screw in the back, and this should come off. And then we need to take these two screws off right here to take the steering linkage off.